Dennis Kucinich speaks for me and for all my comrades that are ready for change. Shame on you, NBC, for excluding him from yesterday's debate. But we will persevere. We will keep going. Strength through peace and the courage to survive. Change is bound to happen, whether it's now or later. We will keep pushing forward. Thank you, Davis Fleetwood. Thank you, all the people supporting Dennis, and we will carry on.